Oh, dang it. Try signing into Twitch on my laptop in front of me. You know, I... There you are. Okay. Currently I
have a thing though. Oh. Turn that fucking Fortnite card.
Oh.
I'm on Switch and I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. With Switch, they make your own account. Is that why you're around an actual Epic account in the
Well, no, if you can, if you sign in through Switch on the actual website.
But how do we do that if I don't have an actual account?
You just use your Nintendo Switch login, your Nintendo Switch username and Nintendo Switch password, and it'll sign you into the account linked with that Switch account.
Okay, I didn't realize that.
Also, I have chat open on a laptop right here, so that's fun. It's just one person, I doubt. It's just one person, I doubt they're gonna say anything in chat, but who knows.
I mean, I'm just
gonna
go ahead.
If you want, yeah. Because I don't know how long that'll be. Because I was just playing it. I got a... what'd you do? Yeah, probably.
I don't know how. Again. But it's gonna be deleted in about 42
minutes. That's problematic. Unmute the stream real fast, make sure you can be heard. Speak. It's not the best, but yeah, you can be heard. Could be better, but oh well. I don't know. Actually, I could probably just join the call on the laptop. Because that, I think, controls a lot better. I still have the stream unmuted. Oops. I just started hearing it I just heard speaking the music again. I'm like, what's that? Actually, because I have a download going, I'm just gonna actually close out of chat. Unfortunately, it says it's gonna take 4 to 5 hours. Even though the one of the same size or bigger took 30 minutes, but whatever. The ISO file for Windows 11 is what I downloaded first, because I have Hyper-V on this laptop, which is the built-in Microsoft virtual machine. But the virtual machine is not compatible with Windows 11, so now I have to downgrade to Windows 10. That one's just taking me too long to download. I don't really care if it's 10 or 11. I don't care. It's just the fact that something that took 30 minutes is now taking 4 hours. Having what?
There was like a menu change from when I updated from 10 to 11.
Yeah, there's a... The major difference is just menu stuff, yeah. Where was the plane?
It was like, if you go towards, you know, like the sand area?
Yeah.
Are we on the
plane? Yeah. Yeah, we're already on. Uh-oh. Well, I'm just gonna land rocket.
I got
Oh, that's not good. Oh, well, I can just leave the game.
You can just leave and come back and just fine. This is weird.
Yeah. What's weird is the fact that this laptop is taking so long to download one thing, but yet, this of the same size or bigger took even less time. How
Did
big?
you delete Windows 11 now?
No, not yet. Yeah,
Oh
Windows
my
11
god.
is the same size. I'm gonna delete it. It's just the ISO, it's just the ISO, so it's not anything. Like, oh, the entire thing. Oh, wow, deleting the Windows 11 actually sped it up by about an hour. What the hell? I'm gonna empty. Oh my god, why do I have so much in my. I'm about to say, why do I have so many things in my recycling bin? And I see that paper. Hold on. Nah, I forgot. Yeah, because I scroll down and I just see Paper Mario, paper-mario.save. Like, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, loading in, 11, 12, 13, 14. Why do I have a video, a 2 second video labeled FNAF? What is this? What are these? But yeah, I have 14 Paper Mario saves. I don't even want to start counting these. Is there a quicker way? 16 Super Mario 64s, and let's see how many Legends of Zelda Ocarina times. I have 79 Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time saves in my recycling bin.
Yeah, why?
Because I was using a website that emulated it, and I just ended up having duplicates of saves, so I just recycled them all, and I forgot to actually delete them from the recycling bin, so I just now have 79 of those. Oh, did you see the photo that I sent in the group chat? The photos I sent to the group chat between you and Amber and I? Oh wow, it actually sped it up by 2 hours. The one that says AMB, comma, Afro Duck. Or, well, for me, it'll say Monkey 10.4. Because I sent TF2 computer on the OS recovery screen, and then TF2 no more when I was absolutely wiping the computer. And that's the laptop that I'm actually doing this on right now.
Tell me when you get in, because for some reason, I have like, it's not loading fast for some reason.
Yeah, it's take. Oh, I'm in. I just loaded in. It's not saying that now, it's already starting. Yeah, let's restart your Fortnite. Should I restart mine too, just in case? Well, I doubt it
Probably
would be
just
me,
fine.
cause I did.
It's probably just fine.
Yeah, I did just open it, so we'll see. Let me know when you're. We'll see. Hey, a Twitch streamer that I know is actually in the launch room, which is funny because he does Nintendo Switch streams, in which I envy him because I don't know how to stream from Switch. It's too complicated. Yeah, plug it into a computer. Oh wait, I just realized I can do that right now because I have this laptop out here right now. Plugged into the computer.
Oh, no, not plugged into the computer.
Oh, plugged into the Xbox, which plugs into the computer, which, so you can see that. Yeah, it's just so complicated.
No, not plugged into the Xbox, plugged into the monitor, has a computer, plugged into the monitor, and have that.
Yeah, you realize that it's just straight up a laptop. I don't have a monitor. It's just a laptop.
That's why it's complicated.
See, hold on. Hold on. Let me swap my camera. Look, oh, why doesn't it ever work? Yeah, see, it's just TF2 laptop that is TF2 no more. It's, did you not get those messages? Because it was... Yeah, because that was the group chat that I made with before the three of us to play TF2 in. And... Yeah, and then I don't think we ever did. And I always referenced it to Amber as the TF2 computer. Because that's the only reason really that I used this laptop was for TF2 and Half-Life. And then it didn't boot up at all yesterday. I'm trying to make it to where I don't keep manually off. It automatically opts me into party channel, and I hate that, so I'm sorry if you hear me echo through the game and through.
Oh, yeah, no, I don't have the connecting. Are you on the screen?
Yeah, I just got into the connecting screen.
I'm still in the match. Yeah, it says you're in the game mode, and this is not working. For some reason, it's just not working for me.
Ah, oh, I hate that.
Join my party.
That's what we were originally on the first time, was in your party.
No, it was still your party.
You were party leader. You had the crown, you were the party leader.
I was?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna restart. Alright, well, I'm restarting Fortnite. Alright, reopening Fortnite.
Yeah, this thing is just taking forever.
Well.
Oh, did my thing just break because I signed in and signed out of it?
that could be.
Signed out of your account. Well, I guess it's broken now.
I really hope not.
I mean, yeah, since that would kind of suck.
Yeah. I'm loading back into Fortnite. Also, it's funny, because I have 24 hours to download this, because because it's from official Microsoft website, obviously. It's the microsoft.com/en-us/software-download/Windows 10 ISO. ISO in all caps. That's the official page, and then you just go through this decently long thing, which you cannot actually access it on Microsoft Edge. That might be why it's so slow. Because the website thinks I'm running this on Safari on an iPad. Because that's the thing, you cannot actually download the ISO on a Windows computer for some reason. So you have to actually go into inspect the page and all this stuff and change it to where the website thinks you're doing it from Safari on an iPad. And then just refresh the page, and there you go. That might be why it's so slow.
Okay. I think the reason why it's not working... Because you're too fast.
I doubt it.
You're connecting too fast for my world power. Which to handle.
Will loads in so much quicker than I do. Wait, how did I join your party?
I don't know.
Let's
just run up.
Alright. just gonna ignore the fact that my game is running at like 10 FPS for a second there and just absolutely broke. Let's just ignore that.
Okay. Whenever I enter a game, it's polygonal.
That's normal. I used to have that happen. Now it's just like the low quality textures and everything.
Mine is like polygonal.
Jesus.
Like a bad polygonal.
Well,
like I have a photo of it of like everyone's default.
Oh my
like,
god. Okay, well that's just people loading in too. The automatic loaded skin is just default, and then after a bit it'll load in the rest of the skins. Here we go, let's hope. Okay, I just got to the connecting screen. How about you?
Hey, okay, we're
finally.
We're synced. Okay.
God, that took a while. No door? Just use your harvesting tool to go straight through the wall. Thank you, useful tip. Okay, I just loaded in. I don't like that your thing's not showing up. You just continue the game solo. You're not loading in, are you?
No.
Dang it! No, because it doesn't show you. Yeah, the thing just looked. Yeah, you're not in the game. Dang it. I'm returning to lobby. Why is it doing this? And it can't be the Switch thing because it was fine before. We've played before and it's fine. So why would it be now a problem?
Just duos not wanting to do anything.
Well, you're a party leader, so. Sure. If it works. Hopefully, we'll actually, if we're not able to load into this, then we know that it's might be something with your Switch or my Xbox, which I doubt because I just turned it on.
Yeah, and I just went into a regular game on it. I think it's just duos for some reason.
Well, let's see.
I'm already in.
I'm loading in.
I'm not even loading in yet. Bro, I think it's something wrong with my Switch. Wait,
yeah, because I just got in. You didn't put it on private, so we're a bunch of people. Oh god.
Wait a second. I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm gonna check something, so I'm pretty sure this is good.
Just turn off and back on your Switch, hopefully then it'll
I'm gonna restart it, and then restart the whole entire. What would really stop?
I really hope not. You know, it'd be funny. As if this works first try and you just see a little something. Ha! I connected my mouse. I connected my Bluetooth mouse to it, or my plug-in mouse to it. It's actually working. There's a cursor going across the screen and everything. The only unfortunate thing is... Yeah, you can do that. Same with the keyboard, but I kind of don't have a plug-in keyboard like that.
I mean,
actually, yeah, I do. I have one behind me, but I don't think... Wait. I know what to do. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Oh god. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab this little thing right here that allows multiple USBs to plug into one, because one of them's being used for my terabyte storage thing for the Xbox. Where's the plug to my key to this keyboard? One's right. There's too many chords. Wait, hold on. I just realized something. What is it? Reconnect. Okay, well, I forgot how short the range is on that, but, sucks. I don't know where the keyboard went. I'm like, oh, I've got a same thing in my mouse, where it's just the little thing that you plug into it and you turn on the mouse and it works. I have the same thing as a keyboard, but I don't know where that thing is. Like, if you look at my screen, you'll see... that I'm just moving around my mouse.
I don't even know your tags. Not gonna lie.
It's just monkey 10123. No capitals and a 0 and 7. Oh, yeah, for Twitch. I'm gonna be right back though. done it. I've gotten the keyboard out. Oh, dear God, that took way too long. Yeah, now I gotta move this laptop because I need room for the keyboard. Yeah, understandable. Understandable. Don't do that. There we go! Keyboard has been plugged in. Oh my God! Oh, it actually works. That's oddly. Here we go. Yeah. But do you see the cursor going across? I wish I had a little table in front of me so I could actually use this keyboard properly. Because as you can hear, I actually. And it's so janky because I have I just have the mouse and the computer, and the laptop. Just. Moving on my screen. Here we go. This is gonna be interesting because I've actually never played computer Fortnite. I've only played console. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, you get XP from it too. Nice. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's not lighting up. That's interesting. It let me move. How'd you grapple? I got a hidden shoe. Turn around! There's a hidden shoe! No, come back! No, really, it's right there. You see it? It gives you a bunch of XP plus achievements and all. Yeah, you're welcome. Because you didn't believe me. Why would I lie to you? Name one. Competition? Competition for what? You missed. I'm doing really well on a keyboard and mouse for the first time ever playing it.
What the hell was that?
Bounce pad.
No, the bounce pad like rocks.
Oh. What? Oh, look, another hidden shoe. Let me in! No, I'm only level, almost 40. Nice. Level 40. Oh! No, I collected it, so both collected. Oh god, this is interesting. I actually kinda like this death run. I've never actually seen other death runs do this kind of stuff. Oh, another shoe. Yeah. Oh, and there goes my mouse. I dropped my mouse. Okay. I almost died. What do I do here? Oh, I'm coming. Oh. Oh. Why can you get past that, but I can't? This is so weird to be playing it on keyboard. Hey! At least I did it normally. I didn't cheat, unlike you. Oh. Why is it auto-sprinting me? Oh, I still made it. Oh god. Didn't expect a gum shoot. No, I saw a hidden shoe! No. I got the shoe. I just ran through like 5-6 checkpoints while I was dying of poison. Oh, we got burning hardcore. Yeah, it is the platform. actually pretty cool though. I've never seen a burning parkour in the mall. Pretty cool. Wait, no, I'm right here. Oh. I'm sliding too quickly. I can't burn. Oh, I got a perfect 10 achievement, which is going through 10 levels without dying. We got some grapple parkour. Ah! No! Nice. No! Oh, okay, I did touch it. No, I didn't touch it anymore. Dang it. This is actually really cool parkour. It's grappler, but yeah. It's part of the parkour. Yeah, the grappler's part of the parkour. Oh, we got a driving one. Thanks for the drive. Achievement unlocked, collect 100 gold. Level 100, you're crushing it. Why, thank you. Ah, it didn't mantle. Why isn't it mantling? Recharging sprint is for losers.
No, recharging sprint
is for losers. No. Don't forget I grabbed the checkpoints. Oh! No! No, I got it and it's still. No, you're not actually getting it. I'm getting it. You don't even know what we're supposed to be doing. If you look around, there's a tile that is missing paint. And you have to paint it. Wait, where actually is this one? You missed it. Hey, you should touch the red zone. Well, that's a good thing. Oh, I went too fast. I like it. Yeah. Son, stop it. Ah! Why did that happen? Oh, thanks. I'm actually doing really well with this mouse, and I really like it. Maybe I was meant to be a computer gamer. Because I'm doing much better now than I would ever have done on Xbox.
I wouldn't
know. Imagine getting stuck? I'm on level 130. Breaking platforms, that's actually it's actually really cool. Breaking platforms is actually pretty cool. You thought it was pretty? Wait, hold on, respawn. I see a hidden shoe. I knew it. I'm probably gonna. Okay, this actually is starting to hurt using a computer software. Oh god! That was cool. This is really cool. Find the button? Oh god. Oh god. No, wait, what? Oh, okay. That was funny. My my controller turned off from me not using it for so long. There. Oh god, no. I don't see it. No!
Oh wait, I see it.
You see it? Where? I'm away from the door. It's like, I was right next to the door. Oh, I see the button. Ah! Oh, no, I'll be right back. Don't progress. Did you really just straight up ditch me? Wow. That's rude. You have no shame? That's even ruder. Oh, hi. Where's the button?
I know where it is.
No. Oh, I see it.
So poorly
put. Yeah, and you can't mantle up to it because mantling just sends you off the platforms. That's sad. Come on, you can do it. Thanks. Oh god, no. Oh, I found it. That. Well, hey, why did I? Oh no. You have to find the button. Blue backrooms. It's on your side. It's on the left side, because I just checked the entire right side and it's not there. Oh wait, we should be looking at the ceiling too. It could be there. No, I didn't. I did find it. It was above on a wall. Oh god, no. It's gonna be in one of these ceilings.
Watch it be on a dark ceiling, I swear to god.
Well, it's orange, so. Nice. Oh, found it. Oh, I see it. It's right there. I can't get to it. Oh, God. What is a... You go, little rockstar. Oh! We got low gravity. We need this to our advantage. But where is it? Oh, I found it. Oh, come on. Hey, wait for me. This isn't fair. We had a head start. And I'm still progressing faster than you now. No. Yeah, that happens. Nobody knows why. Oh yeah, because you have a limited time before it starts throwing you downwards. Oh, it's a moving platform. Oh, I didn't notice that. What on earth? This is fine. If I failed, I would have. Oh god, it's now it's another moving platform, but this time with a bounce pad that's moving. Dedicated played for 20 minutes. It's been 20 minutes already. Oh god, moving walls. Oh god. Oh, it's a moving launch pad. No! No! Why? There we go. Yeah. Oh god. Oh. Oh god. Oh, I didn't even do this. That's funny. Oh, there was a spike there. I'm like, wait, is this? Yeah. Bless you. No. Oh, oh God. Bless you. You can't. Oh, okay, well, I just got the draft left. There we go. Wait, they do have a gun, okay. Oof. Oh god. Level 183. This is my payback for you leaving when I asked you to, or when you kept going when I walked away, even though I asked you not to. Invincibility, let's go. Except that's the only thing I can use is invincibility. There we go, 186. I'm almost there. 187. No, I didn't see any boot. Oh well. No, I tried to get the checkpoint, but it kept moving. Okay, can I actually get it? 190 194 196. Finally, 200. Done. Let's go. I can equip a trail and then you can just keep going. Oh, that's cool. So you don't even have to stop once when you win. That's really cool. Right, do you want to head back to the lobby? Alright. It's funny, they have a support a creator thing, but you can't actually support them. I'm just going through it again. Yeah, basically. There we go. Why? Currently on level 18. Take that 20. I don't know what level you have. I dropped mouse again. I also every now and then have to mess up the controller so it doesn't turn off. On what? I don't see where it says no. It doesn't show anything on my screen, so I don't know what you mean by that. Yeah, you have to beat this 5 times in order to get the max trail, but I'm just going on ahead through, and I already bought the person. You know what? I'm a return to lobby. I'll just wait for you in the lobby because I can probably spectate you.
And see how bad I'm doing.
Well, what level are you on?
198.
Oh, you're at the end. All right. I leveled up twice in the battle pass for that. You have to leave the game in order to... No, it's just the same thing. It just sends you back to the beginning. Well, leave the. You have to leave the game in order to actually load into anything. There's actually. Nah, I can't. I don't know. Well, then let's just do at least one duo match. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to load into, but you need to leave the game. You do have to go? Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. How much is on the card then? Because you realize how much the Halo skins are. It's 5,000?
Yeah,
so can't get us both. Actually, yeah, I'll be able to get us both the Halo pack. Yeah, and I have 200 V-Bucks right now. I'll be able to afford both. A gift of it to you and a gift of it in buying it for myself. thanks. Alright, see ya, have a great day.
Thank you.
Sure. Yeah, I definitely don't like the left. No. It's pretty good. The cape is good. Taylor told me.
Bitch.
Cookie dough. Yeah, once when I heard her say that, I figured. I'm like, ah, that makes sense. Huh? It was good, yeah. It was only a little icing disaster. I don't care though.
Thank you.
things. Interesting things. I will. Yeah? What? What's that? I mean, it was a super moist cake. What? Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Wait. Oh. Okay.